Hi, and welcome to this video tutorial about how to manage audio and split audio in DaVinci Resolve. Here we have a clip. It's very small, so I'm going to press Shift and Z, and it's going to fill the entire frame, or the entire timeline, I should say. And we can see there's lots of audio here. Let's listen to it.
Today, I'm standing outside Borås Zoo, and I'm going to show you some of the animals that are inside.
If you are wearing headphones, you probably noticed that the sound is only coming from the left-hand side. And that's because I'm wearing a lapel and it's only mono, but it's a stereo track. So one way of solving this problem is just simply to right-click on this audio track and change the type to mono. And let's have a listen.
I'll also give you some tips of things you should do before.
And now it's all fine. However, sometimes you would like to split it. So let's go back to change it to stereo. And also let's go to the audio page. Here it's very clear. The left hand side here, it's on the little L and R for the right hand side is totally empty. But in many cases, you might have one source on the one side and the other, another source on the other one. To duplicate this layer, just Alt-click and drag the mouse down. Now you created a new clip, just the same as the other one. And I can right-click on this one and say Clip Attributes and go to from, there's lots of tabs here, Name, Transcode, Video, but it's the audio tab we want it to be in. It says here it's a stereo and I can see the two stereo, just two actual tracks, and I can just mute this one. And since it was the right track I muted, nothing actually happened. But if I mute the left one where the actual music is, or my speech is, now it's totally off. Let's see what I have to say.
Before you come and visit, and something that you can do whilst visiting. Well, tag along.
What I also can do is, if I want to have some form of stereo, I can choose this one and clip attributes. It's still stereo, but I choose to choose this the left channel on the right. And now I have a stereo mix with the same value on the same.
That you can do whilst visiting. Well, tag along.
Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye now.
Today, I'm standing outside Borås Zoo, and I'm going to show you some of the animals that are inside, and also give you some tips of things you should do before you come and visit, and something that you can do whilst visiting. Well, tag along.